This is but the end of the first movement of the famous Beethoven Fifth Concerto. The audience interrupts it to applaud Mr. Josef Hofmann's artistry. And now the second and third movements.
Thank you.
Beethoven's Emperor Concerto in E-flat major for piano and orchestra, has brought tonight's Chicago Symphony Orchestra concert to an exciting close. Pianist was the world-famous Josef Hofmann, and the orchestra was conducted by Hans Lange, the distinguished associate conductor of the Chicago Symphony Orchestra. Mr. Lange is remaining on the stage to join the audience in applauding tonight's distinguished guest artist. And now, smiling in a very pleased manner, Mr. Hofmann comes back to the stage to stand next to his magnificent, enormous, specially constructed piano and take another bow. And now he brings conductor Lange to the front of the stage with him and, grasping his hand warmly, asks him to join in the applause. Now both Mr. Lange and Mr. Hofmann leave the stage.